Bande Guru Padodandam Bhaktabindu Samanitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bandhanita Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Bandiradhika Charanodayam Gopijano Samayuktam Bindavanam Manoharam Vanchakalpataruvashyakipasindubhavacham Patitanam pavanebha vaishnavibhyo namo namaha Mukam karoti vachalam pangum langhaitigirim Yatkipatamahan bandhi paramananda madhavam Vrindavai tulsidevai piyavai kesavasacham Shna bhakti pade devi sattvatvai namo namaha Narayana namaskritta naranchaiva narottamam Devin saraswatiṃ vyasam tato jayo mudir Sankirtane kishno katho padeshe Gauriya patrasya prakasanecha Sadhanurakta guru bhakti yukta Bhakti pramadaksha jagod varunya Deyam sada parivabagnam avishtaduham Tethas padam siva virinchenutam saranyam Bhetatiham panotabal bhavadiputam Bande mahapurusate charuna ravindam Yat pada pallavanaka chandamani chataya Bispurijita kimabigabhavadushvadarshi Purunanuragra sasagra saramurti saradhikamai kada kipam karosh. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Ajanulambita Bhujau Kanaka Budhato Sankirtanai kapitaro kamala yatakshu Vishambaro vijavaro jugadharma palo Bande jagat priyakaro karuna bhataro Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Namami Gange Tava Padu Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibha Rupam Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Dada Sinitam Bhavanurupena Sada Naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tobam bhagam Narayano priyamanango madha paharam Varanasi purapati bhajavi shanatham Vagi sajasya vadane Lakshmi rijasya chavakshasi Yasyasti hidaye sambhir Tvam nishingamaham bhaji Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare
yathā yathātmā parimṛjyate mat-puṇya-gāthā-śravaṇābhidhānaiḥ
tathā tathā paśyati vastu sūkṣmaṁ cakṣur saiva anyana-samprayuktam. Yathā yathātmā parimṛjyate asau, yathā yathātmā parimṛjyate asau, mat-puṇya-gāthā-śravaṇābhidhānaiḥ, tathā tathā paśyati vastu sūkṣmaṁ cakṣur saiva anyana-samprayuktam. Gauriya Goṣṭhipati, Sri Śrīla Bhakti Siddhānta Saraswati Goswami Thakura Prabhupāda, Paramahansa Jagadguru told that Gauriya devotees, they are not going to allow them to float in the current conception of this material world. They are not going to get lost. They are not going to get lost in the current flow of conception going on in this material world. They have some speciality. Gauriya Goṣṭhipati, Sri Śrīla Bhakti Siddhānta Saraswati Goswami Thakura Prabhupāda, Paramahansa Jagadguru told, those Gauriya devotees, those who are pure devotees, they are never going to get lost in the current flow of conception as well. They are not going to float themselves in the current conception going on, current of flow. They have some speciality. They never like to make any compromise with any sahajiya, any mayavadi, never. They have some speciality. What is the speciality? Prabhupada speaking, Gauriya devotee is always going to reserve some speciality in their bhajan. What kind of speciality you mean? Speciality regarding Siddhanta Vichar, speciality regarding Seva, speciality regarding Siddhanta Vichar, speciality regarding Seva. You can remember I told before that Seva and Siddhanta almost same thing. Because Siddhanta means I can find a Prakita Sabda Brahma going to guide me, I can read. But when I can find that Sabda Brahma, I mean Seva in written form, when I can find in applied form, it becomes Seva. When it is in written form, I mean spoken form, I mean speech, some Guru Bhargava speaking, surely he is speaking out of his own realization. Try to understand. Whatever Siddhanta Vichar, what Guru Bhargava speaking, surely they are speaking out of their own realization, not that baseless conception they are going to serve to you, not that they are going to serve some baseless Siddhanta Vichar to you. Not that. Because they have practical experience. Out of that they are speaking. That means they have done this seva in past or doing. That's why he is speaking in the form of speech. So seva and Siddhanta all same. When Siddhanta can come in the applied form, we can find seva through some Guru Vishnu. And when we can find in the form of Sabda Brahma, I mean, because any Guru Bhargava speaking is Sabda Brahma, not ordinary. This way, we should always remember that we Gauriyas, especially those who are going to feel proud that we are from Gauriya Mat, Gauriya, those who are not going to, for them I have nothing to say. I am not going to speak anything about them. Especially they can reserve. I know day by day people, they are going to throw everything. I know day by day in our devotional society, all they are day by day going to throw everything. Yesterday I was speaking so many things about Achar, Acharan, what to do, what not to do, from Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. And I told them, what I am not doing, that I am not speaking. What I am not doing, that I am not speaking. So, if you like to follow, you can follow. If you don't like to follow, that's up to you, but I have nothing to do. So, it should not be a false philosophy. Harikatha is not a false philosophy. Harikatha is transcendental sound vibration. Harikatha is practical. Harikatha coming down from that transcendental world. All we should believe it. Anyway, so Siddhanta and Seva, almost same thing. All Guru Varga, when they are speaking, I mean giving speech, Harikatha, or in written form, all same. So all achar, acharan, adarsho, everything there. We cannot find any shortage in their character and behavior, nothing. How you can understand who is important, who is less important, who is more important, how you can realize? Because the importance of human being depends upon how they are going to establish themselves in the society, how much money, how much position. According to that estimation, you can pass remark about a man in the human society. But this is not the case. When you are going to think something about bhajan life, our bhajan life. There everything depends upon about the degree of consciousness you develop. Everything depends upon the degree of your consciousness developed. According to that degree, Guru Vaishnava can think you are important or you are less important. They can. So, material world, in this material world, people can criticize. In this material world, people can criticize if one small boy like Sukhdev Goswami going to take honor mean he is not going to accept. People going to honor him. Then people cannot understand. He is 16 years boy. So everything depends upon the degree of consciousness. So, yathā yathātmā parimṛjyate asau mat-puṇya-gāthā-śravaṇābhidhānaiḥ. Bhagavan Sri Krsna speaking to Uddhavji, yathā yathātmā parimṛjyate asau. I told many times, atma, pure atma, if there is no covering, then pure atma is pure atma means pure. Self-effulgent you can find, soprakas, at the same time, gyanamoy, prakashmoy, gyanamoy, follow. And you can find this kind of thing. So, gyanamoy, prakashmoy, ichhamoy, all you can find. So, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, if Atma is now under the influence of Māyā, then there is covering. For those atma, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, yathā yathātmā parimṛjyate asau mat-puṇya-gāthā-śravaṇābhidhānaiḥ. If that jivātmā, I mean who is in bonded condition, if that jivātmā go on hearing my harikatha kirtan, if that jivātmā who is under bondage, somehow if he go on hearing harikatha continuously, harikatha kirtan, then he can automatically clean his atma, cheto darpana marjanam. This is harikatha kirtan. He can automatically clean his atma, and according to the degree of his shravan, how much shravan, and also very important from which source you are hearing. So Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, yathā yathā atma parimṛjyate asau mat-puṇya-gāthā-śravaṇābhidhānaiḥ, all about my transcendental topics, absolute topics, if somebody can go on hearing, his atma can clean, how much? According to degree of his śravaṇa. Just like Just like if you apply some special black, very costly, special black in your eyes, you can increase your vision power. You can increase your vision power. From my childhood, mother used to give black here, making special black and giving here, a small while. At present, they are not using. Previously, it was a system in our society. So, black, if you apply black to a small boy, then the boy can increase his vision power. Vision can see fine object, like one needle. You like to put one thread inside. I have seen 8 years over, one old lady, my grandmother, grandmother. 8 years over, you can very easily, with one string, put inside one fine needle. Whereas you cannot do. Because your vision power is not powerful like that lady. So this way, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, like if you going to apply black in your eyes and automatically you are going to increase your vision power. Similarly, the more you can hear Harikatha, the more you can hear Harikatha, the more you can digest. According to that proportion, you can develop your consciousness. I mean, your vision power can become very fine. Not that you can see some body, some man, some woman, stool and urine, not that. So your vision power can go up to such a level that you can see ultimately your Ishtadev everywhere. Like Mahaprabhu speaking to Rai Ramananda. Ramananda speaking, you speak rightly, Prabhu. I see something special in you. I see Radha, Govinda there, embrace each other. Finally, I find submerge and find you. You speak rightly, perfectly. Prabhu speaking, actually you are Mahabhagavat. Actually you are Mahabhagavat, great devotee. So everywhere you can see Bhagavan. Actually it is not. You speak rightly, Prabhu, don't try to hide. Who are you? Repeatedly when Rai Ramananda going to catch Prabhu, I arrest you. Then Prabhu laughing. Don't speak to anybody. I am that Radha Govinda Rasaraj Mahabha. Don't speak to anybody. Finally speaking. But first, Mahaprabhu like to cheat. Actually, you can see Bhagavan everywhere. Actually, really. One Mahabhagavad, Vaishnava, he is not looking any man, woman, stool, urine, nothing. He is always watching Supreme Lord everywhere. Anywhere looking can find Supreme Lord. That is the accurate darshan, perfect darshan actually. But Bhagavan is staying inside us in fine form. It is not so easy. It is not so easy that you can desire and from today I can see. You have to do bhajan. Because Mahaprabhu speaking to Rai Ramananda. Actually, śāddha-vastu sādhan-bina kehu nahi pāy. Śāddha-vastu sādhan-bina kehu nahi pāy. Kipa-kori kaho-rāy pāvaru-pāy. This Bengali, but you can understand. Very easy. Mahaprabhu speaking, Rāy Mahāsāy, ho Rāy, śāddha-vastu, meaning our target, Krishna-prema, cannot be had without sadhana. Shaddhavastu, suppose I am doing sadhana. If I am not doing perfect sadhana, then I cannot reach the goal. Na? If I am not doing perfect bhajan, sadhana, then the sadhana cannot help me to reach that goal. Krishna Prema, I mean Bhagavan Sri Krishna. So, Mahaprabhu speaking to Rai Mahasaya, O Rai, śāddha-vastu sādhan-bina kehu nahi pāy. The target of bhajan can never be had without perfect bhajan. So you please speak me the procedure of bhajan, how to do. I like to hear. Mahaprabhu speaking to Raya Mahasaya. So it's sure that without bhajan, we cannot get that, we cannot get that, we cannot meet with that goal. So, one Mahabhagavat, who is looking inside himself, who is looking outside, everywhere he is watching is Ishtadev. Ishtadev, you know? Everywhere. He can find Ishtadev. I was discussing one sloka, maybe 8 months ago, 8 or 9 months ago, here. One sloka Bhagavatam, kaiva loika prayam, one devotee from Himachal, or it was Harikatha here, Jumlain Katha, one devotee asking me, it is written in Haridwar, here there I heard, then Bhagavatam, kaivalyaika prayojanam. Kaivalya is the ultimate goal, but you are speaking this. Then I spoke some short Harikatha, and finally, when I went to Haridwar, from Vrindavan, Haridwar, for some reason, there I discussed this sloka for 2 days. And Prabhupada very easily going to speak, Prabhupada going to speak, absolute kaivalya is nothing but prema. If one can evolution, maybe you have never heard. You never heard before. You never heard. Prabhupada speaking, absolute kaivalya is nothing but Krishna prema, absolute prema. When you are going to identify with yourself with Krishna, totally. Anyway, you are not going to leave Krishna. Anyway, we are going to catch Krishna such a way Krishna cannot fly. This is called actually, this prema is called kaivalya. Absolute thing. Never, nobody spoke. All our scripture, thousands of, there is ocean of shastra. Ocean of shastra, you cannot cross this, you know, ocean of this shastra. Impossible. Life is very short. What you can do? What you can do? Life is very short. You want to do this, life gone. You like to do this, this life gone. What you can do? That's why that's why you find in Shastra Anantaparam Kila Sabda Shastram, infinity ocean of Shabda Shastra, Shastra. So if you like to swim across this ocean, impossible. Even in infinity life, you cannot do it. Tough. So you will have to depend upon Kripa. That is the best. That is the best possible way. You have to depend upon Kripa, because Roop Sanatan, Jiva Goswami Pad, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they wanted to churn the whole ocean of Shatva Shastra. They wanted to churn the whole ocean of Shatva Shastra, Manthan. And they they going to give us some cream, some cream for us. That cream, Bhaktivinoda Thakur even going to stir those all Goswami Granthas. All the books of Goswamis, you have no right. You don't know Sanskrit, or at all no Sanskrit, no devotional. Only Sanskrit cannot help you. Language is not Dharikatha. Language is not Dharikatha. If you expect language from me, then foolish number one. I am not a professor of, you know, philosophy, so that you can expect nice philosophy from me. I am not a linguist, you can expect nice language from me. What you can expect? What you can expect? The direct feeling that I have received from my Guru Maharaj. That you can expect. Otherwise how? Language is not Harikatha. Feeling is Harikatha. Language is not Harikatha. Language okay, language is okay, need. But only language is not Harikatha. Only language is not Harikatha. Through language, one cannot speak Harikatha. Through heart, he can speak Harikatha. Language is not Harikatha. Well, language can be Harikatha if the feeling is there, balance, feeling. Otherwise, so I told you, one man, not one sadhu, not speaking with anybody. Suppose one sadhu not going to speak with anybody because their own material. Suppose. But Acharan, but his Acharan can speak Harikatha. You can try, at present you cannot see, previously we have seen. In big assembly, big Maharaj sitting, very powerful. When they are sitting in the assembly, public watching, they are big star, light emitting. Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Rakha Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Yudha Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Jajabur, like they are sitting, not human being. Big effulgence, like sun god, power coming. They speak Harikatha or not going to speak Harikatha, it's not a matter, big matter. But still, their acharan, their power, their acharan is so influential, so powerful, that acharan can inculcate something special inside your heart. Their acharan, what they are doing, their acharan can inculcate actual bhava inside you, so powerful. So, acharans in sadhu, if at present in any sabha, even acharans in sadhu is there, they can fear. They can fear what to speak, what not to speak. Very, acharan is so powerful. Rup, Sanatan, Jivagasi path, Raghunath Dushwami path, they are not speaking Harikatha. Speaking Harikatha, you heard? The speech of Rupa Goswami Pada. You heard anywhere? The speech of Rupa Goswami Pada, Jiva Goswami Pada. Because their acharan is Harikatha. Their writing is Harikatha. They are writing, they are speaking Harikatha. Usually, Rupa Goswami Pada, Sanatana Goswami Pada, they used to sit in front of some pure devotee, Gauranga Parshad, his name, Raghunath Bhatta. Raghunath Bhatta, I already told, is the son of Tapan Mishra in Varanasi. Why they go to Varanasi? They are not going to Varanasi. They never wanted to go to Varanasi. They never wanted to go to Varanasi. But Pohu gave instruction, you have to go Varanasi. I can go with you. No, you go to Varanasi. There you can meet with me. Mahaprabhu forecast. Even when Mahaprabhu didn't take sannyas, Mahaprabhu only went to East Bengal with a pretext to teach Vyakaran. But Mahaprabhu never went there to teach Vyakaran. It's one kind of issue. Mahaprabhu went there in East Bengal. Thousands of students coming, we like to learn from you. Okay, very easy, you see. But it is one kind of issue, false issue. Mahaprabhu wanted to preach Harinam, Sadda Sadhan Tattva. Even those who are in elevated condition, even they have no clear idea, I am sorry to speak, no clear idea about Sadda Sadhan Tattva. What Mahaprabhu always and every time wanted to indicate. No clear idea. They know something, but no clear idea. What to do and not to do. Mahaprabhu, all the time, wherever Mahaprabhu went, everywhere Mahaprabhu wanted to speak about Sadhya Sadhan Tattva. Everywhere. Where not? Even in Urupi, South India, here, there, anywhere. East Bengal, Varanasi, everywhere. Mahaprabhu wanted to speak this thing. So, they never wanted to go to Varanasi. But Mahaprabhu went to Bangladesh, I mean, East Bengal. That time, Tapan Mishra is in confusion about Sadhya Sadhan Tattva. Is in confusion, he cannot understand. Finally, One day in dream, he is watching. One ajanulambita bhujo kanakavadato. He is standing in front of him. And somebody is speaking, you approach Nimai Pandit. Long ago, Mahaprabhu was, you know, teacher. He saw in dream. Go there, one, you know, Nimai Pandit coming. He can speak you exactly what is sadhana. Who told, who knows? He break the sleep, taking bath and running, and find really? Then ajanulambita bhujo, golden complexion. Oh my God. By looking, people can go faint. So nice looking. At the same time, Bhagavan has some power, na? Oof. Infinity power. So Tapan Miso approaching Mahaprabhu and speaking. Mahaprabhu going to speak. You can do Nam Sankirtan. Nam Sankirtan is the best mode of bhajan. You can go and do perfectly. Nam Sankirtan, through Nam Sankirtan you can get everything. You can meet with Bhagavan. But perfectly well have to do. Anyway, so you see, fine object we cannot see. When somebody is speaking, fine object, what do you mean by fine object? Fine object means which cannot be seen by these two eyes. That's called fine object. Fine object mean. What do you mean by fine object? Fine object mean you can use binocular or telescope. What? Not there. Okay, in material world, you can see some germ, bacteria, virus by the help of some electronic binocular or something. That you can see, okay. Which you cannot see. People are so biased. People are so biased, they are always in aggressive mood. Why? We can see everything. What you can see? I don't know, you idiot, what you can see? You can see bacteria and virus? You can see bacteria and virus in the air? No. Then you cannot see bacteria virus in the air. You like to see Bhagavan with his eyes. You can only see stool and urine. And man and woman. That you can see, idiot. You like to see Bhagavan with his eyes. So one third eye is you need. One third eye is you need. You need third eyes to open. The third eye is already there, but is now blind. In a close condition. Third eye is already there, but third eye you cannot open due to your weakness. You will have to open your third eyes, which can show you all fine things. You will have to open third eyes. One third eye is there. You can realize everything. You can leave your chanchalata. I promise you. If you are successful to open your third eyes, you can laugh by watching the enjoying world. This world is enjoying. Like foolish and idiot, like jackal and dog and cat. You can see everything if you open your third eyes. That is the main thing. Through bhajan, you will open your third eyes. Eyes of devotional mood. Then you can realize everything. Knowledge, you can get everything. You can see all fine. So, yathā yathātmā parimṛjyate mat-puṇya-gāthā-śravaṇābhidhānaiḥ. This stroke you realize, see, this way. I can discuss about some point in the afternoon time, Harikatha, because yesterday I already discussed, but I was not satisfied, because I am sure you could not realize the sloka. I told you, na, all matter, we are bound to do everything relating, but how we can go to the fine stage? Like I told on one sloka, Sriyano Dubramaya Jagyad Gyanucho. I told you. That I can explain, because if I speak too many, if I speak so many tattva, you cannot realize. If I give one example, it is more than thousands of. If I give you practical, you see the example, you can realize. So, in the evening time, I can do, I have no time, because I will have to move forward. With this Bhagavad Katha, I mean, this is also Bhagavad Katha. So you see, you are requested, you are ordered to open your third eyes. by the help of which you can go ahead in your bhajan. But this is also not a matter of choke. You'll have to, you have your own responsibility to guide you. You are foolish number one. You are hearing Harikatha. What kind of question can come? Try to help yourself, na? Try to help yourself. You are not going to help yourself. Your question all can be solved. All your question can be solved if you try to help yourself in true sense. Even in English, British, they are writing this one word. What is that? God helps them, those who help themselves. Even in childhood, we hear. Now I realize. God helps them, those who help themselves. Those who are not ready to help themselves, okay, someday it can happen. Someday, okay, you wait. You wait, and life can go away. You wait for infinity period. You can take life and birth, you can go, okay, as you like. What to do? So you will have to help yourself. That is your, you will have to do justice with yourself first. Then you can go for Harikatha, preaching this, that, that's after. First you try to justify with yourself. That is the most vital thing. This is the most vital, everybody in the world, they should hear this point. They can feel sigh. They can think it is my audacity. But I will have to speak. I will have to speak this way. Because without that there is no way. Try to justify with yourself first. Don't try to cheat public. Don't try to cheat public. For infinity period, you can get punishment you don't know. Perhaps you don't know. Infinity period, Bhagavan cannot excuse. Bhagavan can excuse a weak man. Bhagavan can excuse a very weak man, fallen soul. Babu, I'm fallen soul, what to do? Okay. But Bhagavan cannot excuse a kapat man. Those who are very weak, fallen, my condition is this, what to do? Okay, no problem. But if somebody is kapat, Bhagavan cannot tolerate. Bhagavan cannot tolerate kapat people. Bhagavan cannot tolerate those who are puffed up, false ego. Those who are playing this kind of trick, I feel positive way. In Bhagavad, I am in front of me. Whatever bad treatment done by him, I am speaking for your teaching. But I am not sorry. If I feel pain, I cannot speak Harikatha. Whatever treatment done by anybody in my life, whatever bad treatment, I all took as positive way. They arrange the situation in such a way that I am bound to go out of temple. In Bhagavad's in front, they engage gunda. Follow, hooligan. I'm laughing mood. I can go to anywhere, anytime. No problem. Anywhere I have to do bhajan. I was bound to go from different temple because of speaking this kind of thing. They compel me. I could go out. Okay. No. That time I was feeling so heavy. But now, gradually, I could balance myself. It is all for my good. All for my good. If they not doing this way, then I cannot feel detachment more and more. I cannot drive into the ocean of seva. Because anyway, they cannot allow me to compile books, speak, because they say he can get patishthana. Any temple, openly, I can challenge openly. They cannot allow me. Because they know Maharaj can get patishtha. They cannot allow. Out of jealousy. So anyway, Bhagavan arranges such a position that I become a helpless first. That I told you yesterday, na? Helpless. Then I saw Bhagavan is there and big Maharaj like Santo Goswami Maharaj wrote letter. You have big responsibility, you have to do sampradayak sevari. I'm bigger than Vrindavan. How I can do? Then I finally I could realize, oh, what they can see 10 years, 15 years, 20 years before, that is going to be true at present. When Santu Goswami wrote letter, you will have to do sampradaya. See, sampradaya seva. I'm a beggar, street beggar, nothing. I'm begging chapati, this, this, that. How I can do? Now I realize, when from all and every temple, I was given bad treatment, I come out, and finally, I discover myself in such a position to do bani seva. This way, I start my bani seva. This way, by the desire of Bhagavan, I start bani seva. I was feeling satisfaction because the mood of Guru Maharaj also bani seva. Whole day Guru Maharaj writing. Only once, you know, nothing, only potato, I have nothing, no money to buy. Something and cook and whole day writing. So what is the mood of Guru Maharaj was translated inside me. Otherwise, it would not have been possible to compile almost 80 books, almost 75 or 80. I mean, those who are already in written for half written, in editing halfway, all you calculate, almost 80 books. All together, in Kalna, 6 or 7 books writing. One Sanskrit books, I wrote different article in Sanskrit. So many books. So if we calculate together, published or not published, half, so. So now I discovered this is the plan of Nityananda. Now I realize I'm laughing. This is the plan of Nityananda. So Nityananda Prabhu wanted to put in the ocean of misery so that I can try my best to get one support of his lotus feet. And by that, now what I am today, by the mercy of all Guru Varga, I have nothing to do. I have nothing to do all there. So all, any kind of bad treatment, I speak with resolution, I promise you. I'm sometimes feel sorry for that. Why they are feeling this way, doing this way? I could do more seva, like library, this, that, but okay, whatever turn. I think it's positive way. Totally lie, a blunder. They're giving me promise I can open library in this corridor, big. But when I reach with the book, he's going to kick me by the help of one gunda in the temple. I said, just because he told me I'm going to open one library here, I can give this corridor. Bhagavat is there. If I speak, I can die at ease. He spoke. Immediately when I reach with the book, he is kicking by the help of one gunda. Huh? Book can stay there. See, he? What is this? Even I can believe a material man. Even I can believe a material man in the society. But I cannot believe such a sadhu. I cannot believe them. Let them cheat the whole world in the name of preaching. Let me see what I can do by the help of Nityananda. I know whole people going to jump into fire. They cannot hear this kind of speech. They are hearing Harikatha. They are hearing Harikatha is one kind of calm, passive calm. They are hearing Harikatha is one kind of passive calm. It's calm, not Harikatha. They are enjoying karma. Like Gautishu Babaji told, na? Don't go there. Where from you are coming? I am coming from Navadi. Where? There is Harikatha, Brahmargita. Don't go there. Why? Harikatha going on, very nice. The speaker speaking very sweet way. Don't go there. Gorgeshwar speaking one word. Don't go there. Don't go there. Finally speaking, this is not Harikatha. It is not Harikatha. It is money, 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 money. This is shouting. Money, money, money. Not Harikatha. Don't go there. Oh, Maharaj, Harikatha there. Everybody feeling prema. They are rolling down on ground. No. They have passive karma. By hearing the topics of Radha Govinda, they are going to, you know, reconcile their own character. They think Radha Govinda is doing dirty karma, so it's passive karma. Don't go there. Even the speaker sitting, the place, the place where the speaker is sitting, you can dig 20 handful of mud and throw all contaminated. And you can give new, fresh, you know, earth there, mud, and fulfill the prayer. Don't go there. This is the mood of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. They can make fool of whole world. Let them do it. Because otherwise they cannot get punishment. Na? It is good. In the name of preaching, they can. Ultimately, life is very short. Maybe they are going to live 10 years or 20 years or maybe 5 years, who can say? After that, they can go to hell. Because Sastrabani can never be. So whatever treatment done by anybody up to now, I feel some kind of contribution in the way of my Hari Bhajan. I find even the demon came from that place unnecessarily. He speaks Sambhava is God. Don't speak like that, idiot. Now after that, I am a cheater. Openly. Finally, he is now going to die. He is going to lose everything. This is our samaj, society, spiritual society. Some hooligan there, they inspire. Oh, you do it. We are there. Don't stop his harikatha. Don't allow. Okay, let him see. This way, our society running towards hell forever. Not speaking harikatha, not doing kirtan. If at all I am speaking harikatha, if at all I am a speaker of Bhagavatam, then the first point, I am defeated. Because nirma saranam satam in Bhagavatam. Bhagavatam it is written, nirma saranam satam vedyam vastavamatru shivadam tapatyam unmulalam. It is written. So the first point, first criteria, I am going to lose. First point. There should be no jealousy. But they are jealous. Oh, he is preaching. We can do it. Or break his preaching. There was a big group of Srila Bhakti Vaibha Puri Goswami Maharaj. Big group. That was unnecessary, it was broken by some foolish. You can see what kind of punishment they are getting. I have no angry attitude. I am very, very okay. Because I want limit. Because Bhakti Vaibha Puri Goswami Maharaj is very elevated devotee. He never speak lie or never speak any false philosophy. So he used to love me. So most of the people, they used to rapture, break, so that they get scattered and they get lost in the infinite world. That's kind of arrangement done by somebody. Very good. They can get lost. So Prabhupada speaking, we cannot arrange the situation. We cannot arrange the situation in such a way so that you can get one drop of bhakti, faith. That I cannot do. I cannot do such a way so that I can create one drop, at least one drop of faith in you, but I can break. If some Maharaj, some sadhu doing, we can break. That we can do. Like one rat cannot print any books, but rat can cut all books. Rat cannot print any books. Rat, mouse. Are you? One drop of shraddha, faith. One drop of faith we cannot create. We can destroy. If you grow by hearing, you can go outside. Oh, don't go. Yes, yes. Yes, can break faith. That they can do. That they are very expert. Like Daksha Prajapati. That they can do. So you see, yesterday I told our whole life we are going to learn. Whole life. The mood of Paramahansa is to learn something from somewhere all the time. So I told 24 different kind of guru, prithibi, bayu, akasham, opi, ogni, chandrama, rabihi, kapato, ajagaro, sindhu, patango, madhukrit, gajaha. I told you, all, but now I have no time to speak.
prithivi vayurakasam apo yogni chandrama ravihi kapato ajagaraho sindhu patango madukrit gajaha.
What is speak? If you read perfectly, because there is a question of your adjustment of your tongue. If you mispronounce, then the meaning totally is different. Follow? Very fine pronunciation.
So, speaking, that Avadhut speaking, Shanti me gurava rajan bahovo buddhim pasrita yato buddhim padayo mukto atami iho tanusenu.
How I am going to accept different guru, and as a result, now today I am leading my life very smoothly, very nice. Now speaking. Who all your guru? Who all your guru?
Prithivi vayu rakasam apo agni chandrama ravihi kapato ajagaraho sindhu patango madhuket gajaha madhuha harinaminaha pingala kuraro arvakaha kumari sarakrit sarpa urna nabhi supeshakrit.
So now in this line I speak first. This prithivi, this earth, vayu, air, space, akas, apo, water, agni, chandrama. Agni mean fire, chandrama, I mean the moon god, and sun god, kapato, one prison. I told yesterday, one special vibe of bird, kapato, ajogaro, python, sindhu, the ocean, from the ocean, patango, insect, purposely jumping into fire, I like to. Patango, madhukrit, those who are going to make madhu, honey, collect honey and deposit in one place and but they don't know, I can come to teachings after, first I say, so the honeybees, I learned from them. And those who are going to break the honey, and going to take honey from that honeybees, beehive, it called, beehive, going to break and take all honey, they are going to put energy for years. Come on, they are going to put energy for years to make a big hive, beehive. But you are so cruel, they are going to break in one fraction of a second and take all honey. So this is the condition of those material man. I can come to the teachings, but first you hear.
Madhuha harinamino.
Madhuha means those are going to steal or break the beehives and take all honey. Harin, deer, mean, fish, pingala, one pros. She was converted into devotee. Pingala. Kuroro, one kind of special bird from him. From that bird I learned. Arbhako, one very small boy, innocent boy. I learned something. Kumari, one virgin, special. I can come to the incident. Why I learned? That virgin, not yet married, but a very pure girl. She is not married now. Kumari, Sarakrit, they are making, Sarakrit, they are going to hunt her. Sarpo, snake. Spider, urnanabi, spider. You don't know spider? Spider from cider. And one kind of special insect, supeshaskrit, I can come. All they are my guru. After that, so all 24 different kind of guru, what all I have learned from them, that I am going to speak. Then, this Avadhut Maharaj going to speak, this Avadhut Maharaj now going to speak one by one, with full attention, One Harikatha in this Kartik Mass is more than sufficient to make you free from this material world, more than sufficient to get the lotus feet of Guru Charan, Nityananda Charan. More than sufficient. So you try to hear with full faith.
Ete me gurava rajan chatur vinshati rasitaha shiksha vritti bhirete yasam annos shiksham ihatmanaha.
Ete means all those, my teachers, my guru.
Ete me gurava rajan chatur vinshati rasitaha.
By taking shelter of the teachings from different guru. So now I am going to live my life very restful, without any tension, nothing. It cannot so happen that tension is not there in my life. It cannot so happen. Some or other kind of tension must be there, but a pure devotee, no tension. No tension. So, this way,
Ete me gurava rajan chatur vinshati rasritaha shiksha vritti bhirete esham anno sikshatmanaha.
I learned so many things. Yad
anu sikshami yathāvā nahuṣātmaja tat-tathā purushabhagro nibodhu kathayāmite yato yad anuśikṣāmi yathāvā nahuṣātmaja.
Oh, that, you know, nahuṣātmaja. Nahuṣātmaja is actually nahuṣātmaja. He, Jajātinandan, is speaking. He Jayati Nandan, he Purusha Sreshta Jadu, you know, I have learned so many things from them. How I have learned? With which speculation? With which darshan? Like, you have one darshan, he is also having darshan, all people here. All people here, they have all their respective darshan. Darshan, no? Even one cat has some darshan. Even one dog has some darshan. One crocodile, one tiger, one bear have all their respective darshan. Darshan must be there because they have eyes. Okay, darshan. But your darshan is special because you are going to get the backing of tattva-jnana. Try to understand. A tiger not going to get help. Try to realize what I mean to say. Every creature have his darshan. Every creature have darshan. But your darshan is some special. You are going to get the backing. You are going to get the backing of tattva-jnana. That is your specialty. When tiger find you in a forest, say, it's very nice, it's my meal, very nice meal, can attack you in it. Follow? If a tiger going to discover you in a lonely place, forest, tiger can come. So many things happening in South Bengal. Many people, they're feeling, they're, you know, tiger going to attack. But when I look at you, I can think that you are my nice mother, very beautiful. I can give respect to you. It is my darshan. I can feel that Radharani coming in this form. I cannot think that I can attack you, kill you, eat you, not that. So the darshan different. So your darshan can differ from her darshan. Her darshan can differ from your darshan. Your darshan can differ from his darshan. It's quite natural. And to reconcile our darshan with the darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is called bhajan. Success of bhajan means, what do you mean by success of bhajan? Success means, if I can reconcile my darshan, harmonize my darshan with my guru darshan, that is called success. That is called success, very easy thing. The day I can reconcile my darshan with my Guru Maharaj, Gurudev, that is my siddha. That's okay. Now it's okay. Then I can see what is what as it is. What is what as it is, I can see. Now no problem. Rectified, darshan is rectified. Darshan rectified, you are siddha. In course of your Guru Seva, Bhagavad Seva, siddha. So, it's very important, without Guru, nobody can cross over the threshold. Only you can claim, I have taken diksha from Dhim, I am taken diksha from this. But actually, if you have taken shelter of Guru Path, why you are not going to get result? You are supposed to get result. Your darshan, your power, everything, all enjoyment, all can go vanish. But surely, there is some defect there. So, by hearing Harikatha, you will have to rectify. So, this way actually, our, that, you know, Paramahansa, I mean that, Abadhut, going to speak. Yato yad anusikshami yathaba nahushatmaja tat tatha purusha bhagra nibodo kathayamite bhutai rakram manayopi dhiro daibo basanugai tad vidyana na chalet margat anusikshaam khiterbatam. What you learn? What you learn from this earth? We find nothing to learn from earth. Yes, so many things. You can learn. That all beast-like people, they are going to attack earth. They are making big building, big attack. They are making, you know, an atomic bomb. They are testing underground. You are not going to feel how my mother going to feel pain. You have no idea, na? Those scientists, they have no idea. They are more than beast. So they are going to do atomic test underground. But not going to think my mother, my Prithibi Ma, can feel pain. Don't do that. They are going to die. 120 story building, 150 story building. They are making. They have money. Even cloud going there. What they can do? What they can achieve? What they want to get? Ultimately, what is their target? They're fanatic. One mad dog can bite here and there, dog, mad dog, like mad dog, our condition. What you can do by making 150 stories building? What do you want to do? What is your target? They're making so many things. They are making this missile, they are making such a way, from here they can launch the missile. Missile can go and attract America ultimately. A particular place. There's no calculation. A calculation there, you can calculate. And from here, missile, here we start, missile can go this way. Same like our previous Ramayana, Mahabharata, we see. Eh? Yudhishthira Maharaj, our Dasarath Maharaj, going to launch one arrow. Eh? It is already there in Ramayana, foolish. Already they are more sophisticated, more practical, more fuzzy. Our Dasarath Maharaj going to launch one, you know, arrow. That missile going to follow the sound source. Yelly, you are laughing. I can show you, Raman. That arrow going to follow the sound source. and going to attack. Thak. Then finally, Dasarath Maharaj is coming at the spot. Oh my God, I killed one boy, very nice, beautiful Brahmin boy. Oof. Why you launch this missile? Unnecessary. Because Dasarath Ji Maharaj thought some deer must be there, drinking water. Duck, 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 duck. So drinking water. So he's going. So following that sound source, that arrow going and strike the body of that boy who was just collecting water from that pond. Because one pitcher is there. If you collect water, duck, 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 the sound, bass. Now crying, oh my God. He is the son of Andamuni, blind Muni. Andamuni, very powerful Andamuni. In Raman there. Finally, Dasarath Maharaj crying, oh my God, I am going to get some cards. Really so? Taking the boy in lap and going in front of Andamuni and speaking, I have done a great mistake. You please excuse me. What mistake? I kill your boy. Ah! You kill my boy? Because I am blind, I cannot go anywhere. My boy was the only support. So you are going to kill. So you will have to also die. I'm going to lament, nah. I'm going to get pain, severe pain in my heart because I lost my son. You will have to lose your life like that. Curse. Then Dasarath Maharaj ultimately going to lose his life because Ramchandra gone from Ramchandra gone to forest. Ha Ram, Ha Ram, Ha Ram. Live body. So you see. So what they want to get, I don't know. What they want to get? They don't know what they want. If the target is fixed in your life, then you can try to get, but target is not fixed. So what you can learn from earth? What you can learn from earth? Because all demonic character people, they're going to attack the earth. Attack the earth. Always digging, digging, digging. But earth, not going to see. Nuclear testing done. Nuclear testing. But earth not going anything. Not speaking anything. One atomic bomb was thrown in Japan, Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Einstein, the scientist, wanted to suicide by hearing this. I never wanted to get this kind of result. I simply wanted to unveil the mystery, but never he wanted to. So why they make this kind of bomb and killing this? He started crying heavily. He said, it was not my motive to kill people, but they want to utilize it. So same way we are going to take shelter of Guru Padma, going to misuse this Dibya Gyan. I am the disciple of, okay? So, they are going to misguide the whole world. Because they are taken shelter, they are speaking. I don't know, they are already taken shelter or not. If they have already taken shelter, why their behavior like this? I think no shelter. But they claim, a foolish idiot people of foreign country. They think like that. Okay, let them think. What will go and come? Only I can feel pain inside heart. They are all innocent people. They have no idea about Vedic culture, nothing. They have fallen, they have to help them to come up. At the same time, I am going to provide a bullet and to kill them more and more so that they can go to hell. This is my preaching. I can help them to go more and more hell. So, I can discuss tomorrow what kind of teachings. And I can prove that Prithivima, earth, crying. Even still today, we are not going to give pain to Prithivima. Even at all, some Bhagavad Mandir or some Harikatha place we are making, first of all we do worship and beg for pardon all the time. Ma, please excuse me, I am bound to make one Mandir. You are feeling pain, I know. You have to be here. I can discuss tomorrow what kind of teachings you can get from Mother. So,
yathā yathātmā parimṛjyate asau mat-puṇya-gāthā-śravaṇābhidhānaiḥ tathā tathā paśyati vastu sūkṣmaṁ cakṣur-saivo anjano cakṣuṣā eva anjana-samprayuktam vāñcha-kalpa-durvasya-ke-vāsindhva-vacha patitānaṁ pāvana-bhavishnavyo. Try to hear with full attention. Try to digest. Indigestion is not good. Try to digest all harikatha. All harikatha you should digest. So that if somebody is going to ask some question, you can give answer.